Gwen! Well, the eastern side of Europe is a great land of things, so be it. And if you travel there, you'll find a man sans hair. He's been the bald, the bankrupt Brit. Now this dude, he's a traveler, making videos from town to town. He won our hearts with friendly interactions, and he speaks pretty good Russian. And he's bad, bald, and bankrupt. The baddest dude west of Vladivostok. Badder than a Pripyat doll, meaner than a drunk babushka. Now Benjamin is a charmer, and he's traveled all around the world. He's got great communication with the local population. He's a favorite of the girls. He's been all through Belarus and all around the Caucasus too. On Ukrainian trains, accordions start playing, and he likes Kyrgyzstani food. And he's bad, bald, and bankrupt. The baddest dude west of Vladivostok. Badder than a Pripyat doll, meaner than a drunk babushka. Well, in Vietka, a year or two ago, Benjamin in the zone. On the roadside, Kolya needed a ride. Could he get a lift to his home? Well, they drove all along the border, and they found old Kolya's place. For a time inside, Ben was talking with Stalin, and it put a big smile on her face. And he's bad, bald, and bankrupt. The suavest guy since old Prince Chuck. Truer than a Gopnik style, sweeter than a Lynchic smile. In Moldova, he thought he'd try some wine, for Babushka said welcome. Good thing Benjamin turned off the camera after the double shot of Samagon. And he's bad, bald, and bankrupt. The baddest dude west of Vladivostok. Badder than a Pripyat doll, meaner than a drunk babushka. And he's bad, bald, and bankrupt. The suavest guy since old Prince Chuck. Truer than a Gopnik style, sweeter than a Lynchic smile. Badder than a Pripyat doll, meaner than a drunk babushka.